Like that.
That's the rappers nobody cares about.
Wow. Where the fuck are you, demon? I'm waiting for you to spawn.
I'm waiting for you.
Bro, come back to that little tiny pit thingy.
Nigga, I can't spawn right there. Remember that.
Bro, where the fuck are
I
you?
I have to go. For me to go find you, I have to be in Hunter's Dream.
Oh wow, so I'm supposed to wait now?
Yes, that's why I didn't want you to die.
You're a bitch.
You're a bitch. You're a bitch.
This nigga said you're a bitch.
Ching ching, holo ho, I want your booty hole.
Oh, I want it too, baby.
You heard that, YouTube? Gene wants my booty hole.
I always wanted it.
You hear that, Wanda? You hear that, Wanda? He wants my booty hole.
You hear that, Wanda? You gonna be like, I know he was gay? Shit.
Bro, I'm pretty sure your fucking girlfriend is... jealous.
She's savage, dude.
She's jealous of me.
She's a savage.
But what if
you're too cute?
I'm a savage
on these. Bro, shut the fuck up.
677.
Whoa, what the fuck is that, bro? Cover that booty hole.
The demon's caca, Mike.
Oh my god, bro. I'm about to rape somebody's grandma. Bro, I feel much better by playing and talking to you guys.
That's good, dude. Glad.
Look, demon. I got it. I told you I had it. You see it? Demon.
I think his mic finally gave up.
Oh my god. He's not moving. Wow, really? Did you really just pop around, nigga? Look, demon, I have it. What, bitch?
Tonight.
We good? We good? We're clear?
You're good, you're clear.
Oh, there's enemies coming. What does this device do? Demon. What does this device do? Demon, I need your help. Demon. Where are you, nigga? Is he even? Are you fucking?
Yeah,
get the fuck
kill.
Down here.
What?
I had a triple.
Awesome, bro.
Right?
I feel so proud of myself for once in my life.
On the first day of Christmas, my two love came to me. Patrick came to me.
Over here, demon. Look, I want to show you something.
Second day of Christmas, my dick came up to me.
I pulled this lever and this came down. What do I do?
Oh, that's where it takes me.
Where does it take you? Where are you? I'm gonna look around down here more. See anybody? Oh, wait a second. Arcane haze.
This guy has DBW as his clan tag.
Where are you, demon?
Somewhere. I'm over here.
Ugh. Ooh, there's homeless items. Let's go around these corners, are. Check these corners. Oh, there's something right there. Ooh, ritual blood. That's good to have for the chalices.
I'm so tired. Bro, I fell asleep. I wanted to sleep at 10 o'clock last night, and I woke up at 9 o'clock this morning.
Is that good or bad?
Good. Is there stuff up there, Demon? I don't sleep more than 7 hours.
Is there stuff up there? Why, thank you. I didn't need your help. Bitch.
You're welcome.
Whoa!
It's a trap.
What's up, but what's up? Okay, there we go. Let's see what the was up there. I don't see anything over here. Oh wait, there's something over there. There's something down there.
Oh no, it's not here.
Oh, bud vial. The more of those are good. Let's go. I don't see anything here. Oh wait, there, is that something? No, it's a light. Ooh, a chest. Tomb mold. Right, hold on. See right here? I need to invite D-Monster. Where'd you go?
Running circles.
Alright.
Cause I hear someone, but I can't find him. Oh, he's right here.
Is he blocking something?
Fucking.
What? How much health did you use? Because, oh, can you open? Oh, wait, I'll just take that little thing down. Hold on. Where is it? Is it already down? Can you call it back up? Where is it at? I don't want to lose health. Is it this corner? Alright, I see it. Hello.
Let's go. 1, 2, 3.
Hey!
What's happening? Oh shit.
Oh, I haven't been over here. Oh wait, this is a spawn. Where do we go? What's straight ahead? What's over here? There's some water on your face.
Huh?
There's some water on your face. Bold hunter.
How's that? I haven't done shit all day.
You haven't eaten shit all day?
No, I haven't done anything all day. Ready to go out. Farting.
Wow, look, more Molotov cocktails. Just what I needed.
Be dubbed though the spring break.
It will be.
You know what I'm gonna do? I'm gonna save up money now. And I'm gonna keep working with my stepdad.
Yeah.
Save my money. And then for spring break, I'm telling my girl I'll take like a week off. She take that week off. We'll go down to Miami. I'll give her any gas money you should.
Do it, bruh. You got ritual blood.
We want you. Yeah, bring some blood down.
I'll
come down with an ounce.
I'll smoke with you.
Hell, I'm not an ounce of shit. I don't have money like that.
Nah, bro. You know what I mean by that, though.
Nah, I know. It's all good, though. I want to go down there and see Jesus. I couldn't last time.
Yeah. Where are you, demon?
I'm scared.
Where?
Already destroyed it.
I really want to see you, bro. You should really come down.
I want to see you too, bro. I'll see you forever and every day.
Where are we going?
Okay, this area is clear now.
What is that noise?
That's a trap.
My anus.
The noise of my heart beating so fast when I'm talking to you.
Oh,
other way.
Daddy.
Other way. Hard. Makes me hard.
You?
Yeah. If you achieve that Zen, I'll give you 2 for 10.
The what?
If you achieve that Zen, I give you 2 for 10.
What's Zen?
Oh, motherfucker! Help!
What's Zen?
The Zen of this dick. Demon!
I have my emotions, daddy. What's that? Is that it?
How are we gonna approach this? Demon. Watch out, bro. I'm out of stamina. I'm out of stamina, bro. I don't even know where the next area is at.
I think that's the final area for that Jonas.
Really?
Yeah.
Really got anything? How would I know?
If you can't go anywhere, that's the last Jonas. Area for that Jonas.
I guess I go back to Hunter's Dream.
Wow, what a bitch, bro. You're such a bitch.
What happened?
This dude was the first infected and he runs out behind me. Really bitch.
You know, Demon, I think I have, might have another chalice.
I know, you get a chalice every time.
Oh, look, I got... the Frontomaruch, Root Chalice, the Central, wait, Shared, I don't understand this shit.
That's only if you want to make your dungeon public.
Nah, MD Texas.
Shared Fixed Dungeon, you mean?
Yeah.
That's do I have one that's not public, though? Do I have one that's called the Fit Numeru Root Chalice? It requires 3, 1, 2 mold and 1 Ritual Blood.
How the fuck, you piece of shit.
Don't, okay, everything that says root, don't worry about that.
What about central?
Yeah, do that one.
Alright, hold on, let me...
Everything you see roots in the name, don't worry about it.
Right, hold on, I think I got a lot of bloodstone, so I'm gonna upgrade my weapon. What?
I mean, not 200. I need 200,000 to just level up one time.
Wow, I don't have enough. That's bullshit. I wish you could buy bloodstones. I have 8. I need... Yeah, see, I need 8 to upgrade. So I need 8 twin Blunstone shards to upgrade my Holy Blade. And then I need 5 Bloodstone shard for my... to the one I'm using, the other weapon I'm using. Let me check my inventory. I'm gonna put some stuff in my storage. Okay, I'm gonna go do that challenge. So you said the central one? Yo. Demon. Demon. The central one?
Yes. I told you, everything that says loot, don't worry about that.
All right, I'm going to it.
Cutie patooties.
Hey.
Hey, daddy.
Hey. You guys gooch?
Very gooch, bae.
Yo, Gene, did I tell you what happened with Final Fantasy?
No.
So, my parents were gonna buy Final Fantasy, is it the same exact number, Demon?
What number?
No.
How do I check that?
Yeah, how do you check that?
I forgot to give you the number. Then how do I help you? How do you help me?
I just look for your beck and bell.
So, the, Gene, I fucking was gonna buy Final Fantasy 15 used for $36.
Yeah.
At GameStop. So, my parents went to go pick it up yesterday. And then, when they got there, like, we don't even have your son's email. We don't even have the hold. And my dad's like, my son has the email at home. It says you were on hold. And he's like, well, your son's wrong. And we don't have it. And I'm like, you fucking bitch. So then they're like, we can check another store has it. So they checked and they said Florida City might have it, which is like another one.
Yeah.
My parents go there and like, yeah, we have it, but our computer system is being stupid. They're like, let me go get it for you. And they're like, we don't have a case. And they're like, they know me. So like, oh, I know your son, Patrick. And they're like, we want to give him a case so he doesn't, so he has the cover art. So tell me how they fucking said, we don't have the art for the game. And the guy's like, let me open a new copy of the game and I'll give him the art. And the chick's like, no, you can't do that. And she's like, well, how about this? We know your family, you know your son, what we'll do is we do a additional discount and we'll just give you a new one. And my dad's like, what? The game new costs 60, but they have a sale going on, so it costs 40. I got it for $38, brand new. Day one edition, because they fucked up and they didn't have the right case for it, so they just gave me a new copy with discounts, basically. And I'm like,
that's dope.
That's dope as fuck, right?
Hell yeah! You always get the good luck, bro. I swear,
bro. That's bro. Let me tell you something. My family. Nobody cares about my family. Like, out of everybody we know, nobody gives a shit about our family. When we need help, it's our fault. When we have a problem, it's all our fault. When everybody else has a problem and they need help, we're automatically expected to help them and drop everything we do. We're going into financial... If we're going... We're a financial crisis. Nobody helps us. All my life. My fucking... The only thing we do have is... We always had our Quiñones luck. That's what we called it. If there's one, like, let's say I go look for a pop, I usually find the last pop of the one I want because I'm just lucky like that. We win contests. Like, our luck is the only thing we really have but each other. And it sucks because we get shit upon by everybody. Are you taking off all your clothes, bro? Put your clothes back on.
No, I don't put that shit back on. No!
I'm homeless.
I'm homeless.
This nigga is really going through the dungeon fucking naked. Why does this look so familiar? Oh!
Man, I'm lagging so bad. That caca internet.
Damn, nigga, every time. There's a door down there, by the way. Nigga! Let me kill a nigga. There's a door down there, you see it?
There's a door.
Right down here. Chest. Aw, man. Ritual blood. Yay. Ooh, it's an enemy. Oh, look, another door. Okay. Bad idea. Oh, whole mess of items in here. Blood vial.
The door that leads the same way.
What?
The door that leads the same way.
Same way where?
To this area.
Oh. There's a door straight ahead. I opened it. Wow. Somewhere a door is open, an old avent has opened. I'm going the other way because there might be items. Alright.
I need the same way, it just heads up.
Did I check everything out there? I'm not sure if I got everything out there.
Go for it. You can go ahead and explore.
It's alright, I'm good. You were up there, you didn't see anything, did you? That should be a lamp around here. I haven't died yet, so the beckoning bell is still activated. They go burping like it's nobody's business. You.
And burp.
Oh.
Wow. What a day. Why are you always lying? Why are you always lying? Oh my god, stop. Fucking lying.
Okay, calm down, bruh. Calm down.
That's what you do to me, Patrick, you see? I'm touching myself already. Yeah.
I hope you know you're being recorded.
Oh shit, hi YouTube, my name is Juan, Juan Jamaica. Bruh, why you ruin my Juan number? Juan or Juan? Hell yeah, I'm ugly and proud. I'm ugly and I'm proud!
And gay.
Yeah, on your Saturdays.
Oh, Saturday, alright, top of the dick.
Time for some dick.
Just waiting for this nigga demon like nothing.
Always, everybody's always waiting on this bitch ass nigga.
Shut your bitch ass up, boy.
Yes. Yes.
Yes. Just like you.
You still love us, though.
Nigga, I don't.
You will, though. Once I put that dick in
there.
Once I give you that 2 for 10, you'll achieve that zen.
Hey.
Oh, I love you. I love you, and I miss you.
Oh, damn, my ear.
I know, right?
My ear. My back.
I can't hear you.
My cock inside your cock.
What? Speak louder, Sagnomus. Damn it, Patrick. Fix your boo-boo ass in
here. Yeah, fuck your couch, nigga!
Damn. Fix your couch. That shit was broken.
Yeah, right? Broken. It's just boo-boo ass fucking couch.
Right. It's because Demon got his internet from...
Taco Bell. No way, from the Chinese shop down the street.
Oh, yeah. Yeah.
Made in China.
Is that no mage? Next door, it's family operated.
It's called Demon Logic Sucks Dick for a Living Chinese Place.
Oh shit, I killed myself. Wow. Suicide.
About time!
You still haven't spawned in. I don't know what the fuck you're talking about. Oh.
Thanks to Lomé.
Hell
about
that boss
again. Good chance. Don't think you're gonna be coming back. You didn't think I was coming back, dawg. There was an open. What a dumbass. That low man.
What the fuck did I miss?
That low man.
There's supposed to be a treasure around here.
How did, that makes no sense at all.
What?
Bitch ass nigga, get that last kill, bro. Give it the last fucking kill, baby. Give it to me.
Oh, cámate, mi amiga.
It's amigo, I'm a boy. But...
I'm gonna die. I got swallowed.
Swallowed by what? No, I did not see that shit in front of me, nigga.
Well, now you will.
Oh, this is great. This is... I can take it.
I forgot all about that monster.
I just killed him in one hit with a fucking Molotov, bro.
Thank you.
Okay, I don't trust that, so I'm walking back. I'm waiting for you.
I can't leave, but yeah, when I do something. Get a hammer. Yeah, I'm
waiting for this nigga.
She lost it. In other words, you lost it. Come downstairs with me. Why?
Nick, I'm waiting for you, bruh. Waiting for this nigga demon, bro. Nigga slacking.
Calm your ass down, cut.
Nigga, I'm not your cut.
You ain't shit to me, cut.
Cut?
Cut? Yeah.
not celebrating anything. It's just another year. I don't know how that celebrates.
Why does it take you forever?
Base.
Yo.
Yo.
This nigga's taking forever to fucking join.
Wolf.
Demon.
Where is he?
Right here.
Oh.
Oh my god, bro. It's not you. It's the fucking controller keeps on fucking. I'm just sitting here praying.
By yourself?
Mm-hmm, waiting for this dude. Where this nigga spawn? Where you spawn at, bro? Demon. Yo, demon. That nigga talking?
No, I don't hear him. Demon 125.
I should have just. I sense a disturbance in the forest.
Let the force be with you.
Yeah. You know how many famous people died in 2016?
Dude, this year sucked.
I blame Donald Trump. I blame him. I blame Donald Trump. You hear me, Donald Trump? I blame you. I hear walking. Where is this nigga? I hear the Asian. Demon! What? Where are you?
The same area.
What? I don't see you.
Climbing upstairs.
How? Do I have... I don't even know where to... I'm going where you died. I'm not where you died.
I gotta take a shit. Oh, I'll be back, guys. Sorry. Love you. Make me hard.
Oh my fucking god, demon. Don't do that again. Do I open this up? Demon. getting ambushed. Holy shit. Wow. That's what they meant by ambush. Hunter Tomb Chalice. Ooh, that must be good. Right? Demon. Nothing. Go back to Boogie King. Damn, you really are OP when it comes to these rooms. Making me waste my molotov. Nah, we're good. We're good. There's nothing here. Really, nigga? Are you even talking?
Yeah. No.
Damn, nigga, you're so quiet. Whoa! Which way? No, there's an area this way. Back behind us.
No, that's not...
No, right straight ahead, look.
Oh. Open trap! Oh, that's not even a trap. Okay. Watch this.
This nigga. What's your item, Jerome? Bolt paper, fire paper. We're good. Bless you. Dude, this bitch is fire. Oh my god, bro! Because I haven't died. Okay, there's another side door and then a main door. Let me open this side door. And I'll open this main door. And I'll wait in a minute. Dragon Ball while we...
What the fuck?
What?
I didn't summon to you.
You summoned to somebody else?
Yeah. I summoned as an executioner.
How? How's that even possible?
This guy real fast. Where is he? Where is he at? Let me go fuck him up. Where the fuck is he? Come out wherever you are. Where the fuck are you? Where the fuck is this guy?
He's probably hiding.
could tell he died before. Oh, I know where she at. Damn, why don't we number this fucking dungeon? I just wanna take his soul away.
Yes, nigga.
Should I wait? Shall I wait till he comes over here?
I don't know, bro.
He died? I didn't even get a chance to find him. He died. That was weird. Why did I find him instead of you?
You entered my code, right?
Yeah. Dude, they freaking spawned me so far compared to him.
While you're with me?
No, but that guy. I got put into like the end of the map and he was like in the beginning of the map.
That makes no sense, bruh.
And then what I remember, that challenge that he's doing right now is fucking big.
Oh, he's doing a hard one.
I was like, what? He already died already?
I can't wait to do the DLC, bro. Spawn behind me, in front of me, or the side of me. Yeah, he spawned in front of me. Come back. Fine. There's another type of door right there. More virtual blood. Whoa. Stay right there, stay right there. Good shit. Which way do we go?
This way.
There's another way over there too. Ooh, a lot of items. Fire paper. Madman's knowledge. Yeah, that's it. Door right back here. Quicksilver bullets. There's a door right here too. Ooh, there's a lot of doors. Blood vial. Thick cold blood. Where are you? Which door did you go through? Oh. What's wrong?
Nothing.
You can't go to that?
Yo. What's up, Katie?
Nothing. Help!
Is demon here?
Yeah. I don't know what the hell scared the living shit out of me. He's rolling through these pottery barns. Ritual blood. Sage's wits. Wits. Tomb old. Oh, that's it. You ready?
Yeah.
Huh? I'll go back the next time. Oh. What about that other chest? There.
Chest.
Remember that through the door? There was a chest through that door up there you said we couldn't go through. Up here. Oh, wait. Blood. Demon.
Where does it want to come out?
Wrong one. There's another place. See right here, look. How do we open this?
I think, if I remember correctly, you gotta go back.
Did you try opening it?
Yep.
Alright, I'm coming down. Where are you? Sage's wrist.
Hello?
What the fuck does that do?
Stay
That's a summoning stone right there. Nothing else. Hold on a second, hold up. Got tape. Something. Let's go. Oh, I barely missed that. Oh. Nothing around here. Oh, shit. Fine. Oh, shit, there's a door back here. Silver bullets. Blood vial. There's something in that smoke. Quicksilver bullets. That's just a great way to earn extra Quicksilver bullets. Fucking idea, bro.
I just walked through that doorway and I was like,
they all like super spawned. I didn't die. Fucking, I luckily. He would have one hit me. You went away here?
Yeah. That was weird. I just walked through that doorway and just got fucked up.
Yeah, it's like all of them came up from like the ground, bro. That was crazy.
Where else would I go? I was not expecting that.
That was fucking crazy, bruh. I'm in the same spot chilling. Where the fuck did you spawn? Where are you? Well, I'm by where you died and shit and waiting for you. I'm praying to the flyer. Very back, I just saw your name.
I see you.
Come over here, bitch.
Come over here.
Aww, I was praying with the fire, bro. Damn. No. Be careful, I'm feeling there's a trap around here. Okay. Damn it, wrong one. Like a fucking threw his daggers at me, bro. Almost killed me. Nah! I got a lower chalice of the same name. So how the fuck were we supposed to get that chest, bro?
My chest. I already got it.
Oh, I'm stupid. Are you up for another one?
Yeah, I'm down.
How far do you need to get in your story? Your new game plus plus? What?
I'm in the same area as you.
Do I gain insight from fucking completing those things? The chalices, do I gain insight for that?
If I'm killing the boss, yeah.
Okay. Cause I have 27 insight.
have 94. I can go back to 99 if I want to.
Damn.
The only reason that I fucking spent my insight because I'm helping your ass kill the boss. And I'm just letting that insight go to waste.
Damn, nigga. I feel some type of way.
That wasn't even supposed to be mean.
I know, I'm joking with you, bro.
Let's see. I'm just wasting insight because I already have. Because max insight is 99.
Oh. Let's see if I can fortify. Oh my god, I can. Of course, bro. A fucking course. I'm missing 3 blood shards. 2 in bloodstone shards to get my. Upgrade my Ludwig. Holy blade. But I can upgrade my fucking. The other one I'm using with that fucking. That done. What the fuck is this? Shaman Bone Blade? Slash foes to make them lose their sense of direction. Wait, what is the thing you're using? The armor? Is it called the Bone Ash armor and mask? That's one you use? Uh-huh. Oh, bro. I'm gonna buy it right now. They have it for insight. I'm gonna go to do that shit. Okay. Should I upgrade some of my attributes?
Welcome home, good hunter. What is it you just? Very well, let me.
For your armor, what should I like? What should I do? Your stats with that armor. Yo.
Strength.
I'll share a place so you tell me what I should do. Oh no, damn it. I'm broadcasting.
Do all of it, strength.
All of it? Because I have my vitality at 20, my endurance at 17, my strength at 22, my skill at 17, my blood chins at 14, and my arcane at 15.
How much can you level up?
3 points.
Throw one into skill, the rest into skill and strength.
Farewell, good hunter.
Let's see. Should I do the Hinter Tomb Chalice? Which chalice should I use?
So your first one was
Intermediate. Yeah, then we just did the second one. Now I have the lower.
Put it lower.
Also have another one called the Hintertune Chalice.
I don't even got that.
I got that from the last dungeon we did. I'll just do the third one to be safe.
What's the third one? The lower?
Yeah, it says 3. This lower Phantom Maru Chalice. I just created it. My chalice glyph is JJPH for this one. Alright.
I only need a minute if I'm farming something.
Oh. So I guess there's different levels to each chalice.
I'm surprised I'm not tired.
Why?
Because I woke up 3 in the morning just to go work.
Bro, you're smoking rocks.
I did. I got high before I went to work.
I'm beckoning. Okay, so there's 2 doors, like last time.
Shit, one of my exes is single again.
Hope they can hear you on YouTube.
I'm glad they can hear me.
Mm-hmm.
Patrick, fight me head on.
What?
Fight me head on.
Why?
Oh, that's not even you. Let's see, where are you at? I spawned to someone in the map.
Oh.
If I could find him. Oh shit, this dude hit the last time.
Really?
Holy shit! Dude.
What?
Oh my
Did you just die?
Yeah.
Did he kill you?
Yeah. That was crazy.
Uh-oh.
Dude, he hit me with one hit. He killed me with one hit.
Bro, now you know how it feels, nigga.
But, damn, he must be fucking really high level just for one hit me like that. Why did I find someone else? That's stupid. Patrick, this is all you saw me did. I run through this door, he shot me. I was not expecting that. I was not expecting to get one-shotted like that.
Karma's a bitch.
What do you mean, bitch? I let you kill me, you pussy ass nigga.
Fuck you, bitch.
I didn't think high level players still play this game.
You don't think a lot. You know that, right? You don't think a lot. It's common.
No, I don't think. I say.
Bitch.
That's why when you go to a girl, you just be like, you're cute. Don't think about it.
My fucking brother won Nicki Minaj tickets for New Year's Eve in Miami. And fucking all drinks and shit. My brother doesn't even like Nicki Minaj. He just entered the contest for shits and giggles, bro. Over here, bitch. Hey brother. Hey
Wait,
brother.
Is it a new area?
Huh?
It's a new area?
Yeah, it's a new area.
I swear I died before I lost.
You like my outfit, bruh? Ooh. Blood vial. I hear a big nigga. Oh. Whoa!
You step on that trap. Why?
I didn't step on the trap. You stepped on the trap.
I didn't step on it.
Yeah, you.
See that square thing on the ground?
Yeah, I didn't step on it. You did. You ran right over it, nigga.
I didn't notice.
You fucking kike, bruh.
As I was turning around, all I see is a fucking thing going towards me.
I don't even know what the fuck I'm supposed to do. Should I go ahead? Should I, like... Oh, there's a fucking spider. Nope. Nope. Don't come. Don't. I'm gonna plank.
I was turning around, that's all I saw was the fucking thing shooting at me.
I'm surprised that killed you.
That thing is a one hit.
Oh. I like this armor, bro. This armor's lit.
That's why you gotta be careful with traps.
Bro, I like this armor.
I just wasn't expecting it to fly that fast at me. I just turned around and all you saw was go ting!
I need one of those blood stones you were talking about for my pistol to fully upgrade it to 10.
You get it, every time you beat a game.
What?
You get one every time you beat the game.
What kind of question? What level should I think about starting the old hunters at?
Whatever you feel comfortable with.
I want to start doing it. Because how many bosses do I have?
You had like about four.
You said that two bosses ago, nigga. I thought, but I just beat one. Remember that one in the fucking... I thought I fucking...
Well, you got about like fucking 16.
What?
All the chalice dungeon.
Oh, bro, fuck your couch, nigga. I'm not talking about the chalice dungeons. I'm talking about the fucking... Actual.
Nigga, do you want the trophy for one of the bosses in this Shadow's Dungeon?
Nigga, I just want to level up, bro. That's all I want to do. Get better gear than this shit I have.
You have better gears.
I know, but I want to get a better, like, secondary weapon, bro. All I have is this fucking lightning rod. I want to get, like, one of those fucking sights or something, bro.
You know that weapon you're holding now?
Which one?
The liquid.
Yeah.
The one in the DLC, it glows.
I want that. See, I want that. You should start doing the DLC, bro. You really should.
I didn't want to do the DLC until I get to the end of the game.
Nigga, you already beat the game, bro.
I know. But I just want to leave it like there. You know what I mean?
Oh, I'm probably gonna fucking... I'll probably start it.
Like, see, you thought... So, I thought... I was gonna say... Oh, yeah, before I got back into Bloodborne, I thought I was at the end, so I don't have to, like, run through all the bosses, do my side of the story.
And you weren't... How many times have you beat the game, though?
This is my fourth time on here.
God damn, bro. See, I'm not gonna do that. Have you figured out what these motion controls for the fucking gestures? Because there's these stuff under it, but it's like I never can activate it. Look under the fucking gestures and you see that control movements. How the fuck do you do that? Where you at? Do you spawn downstairs or upstairs?
What are you talking about?
Where are you?
Oh, the movement. I don't know, but I don't care about that.
Where are you, nigga?
Nigga, you should know where I always spawn.
You spawn back at the very back?
That's the only place I could spawn.
Oh, I didn't know that, bro. I'm sorry.
Fucking this shit's gonna piss me off.
No! You motherfucker.
Stupid shit.
What about downstairs, nigga? We're not going downstairs. Ooh. Blood vial. Blood vial. Bolt paper. Quicksilver bullets. There's your door back there. Whoa, that guy's like a Buster sword. Holy shit. Ritual blood. Oh, wonderful. I got more ritual blood. I need that for the chalices, right? Nigga, stop doing that. It's hard to hear you. Damn. I fucking hate you. You're about to take all my audio out of my headphones. I was trying to listen to this shit and you didn't even... Motherfucker, stop it!
Oh, what the fuck?
Oh my god, bro. I literally fell on my fucking face.
I had to see you face pop.
What the fuck just happened, bro? Oh, there's your... Oh my god, nope, I'm dead.
YouTube, like
you
trip over something.
Brian, I thought I died, bro. Like, I swear. No, nothing. What was the point of coming down here then? No, I think that chest we got over there by the boogly woogly is... Where'd the ladder go? Okay, there it is. Bro, I'm like an old man looking in a car looking for where he has to go, bro. I have no sense of direction. Bro, you run so fucking fast. Holy shit. Nigga, where are you? Watch our trap!
Oh.
You almost killed me, bruh. I hope you know that. With your fuck, that's why I never run, nigga!
That's why you dodge, bitch.
I did dodge, bitch! You're the stupid idiot that fucking activated two times now.
Let you do this dungeon by yourself.
I'm sorry, babe. I'm sorry.
I'll wait here at the door.
I'm sorry, babe. I'm sorry. I love you. I love you. I love you.
Let's go through the door first.
Oh, yeah, this door doesn't even open. It opens from the other side. You can't open that door. Gangbang, gangbang, gangbang. There's two boogly wogglies down there. Wait. Behind you. Oh my god! Spider! Bro, all I see is a note saying behind you, and then I fucking shit came out of nowhere. Nigga, look, I was sitting right here, right? Look at me. I was like this, right? And I'm like, behind you, and all of a sudden these fucking spiders come out of nowhere, nigga. Oh, like that. Oh, more spiders! Help, bro! Where the fuck are you? I thought you were right next. That's bro. You need to stay close to me, bro. Oh my god, bro! Why won't you die? Fucking stupid ass arachnids, bro. You said this door was open? What were you saying?
I said, well, that door is open now.
Is there anything back here? Oh no, it's just a shortcut. Alright, huh. Of course, you're all the way down. Oh, look at that. You unlocked it for me. Gotta pick up this shit from this guy. There we go. Blood gem.
There's still spiders here.
How? I killed them all. Bro, I lost you, bro. What the? You go so fucking fast. I'm looking for you, nigga. I can't even find you.
Back to the beginning and go to the boss area.
Is it downstairs or upstairs?
It's downstairs.
Okay, there we go.
I have a feeling I hate this boss. Just by the way it looks at the hallway.
Is it a spider boss?
Shouldn't be. You see that?
Wow. Well. Oh god.
Supposed to be dodging, I got
I lost tracking on him, damn it. Okay, I killed one. I just have to kill the one with the gun now. Bruh, he switched to a fucking... Oh my god, bro. The guy with the gun switched to a fucking... I can't hear you. I hold on, I can't, I really can't hear you because of the fucking sound. Got him. I beat him. You heard me?
Yes.
Bruh. I think you died.
I don't know. The weird thing is, I dodged him and I got sucked back into him.
Yeah, I fucking had a... I'm lucky. The only reason why I won this map is because of the square. What I did was... There was one in the middle. And... I left the one with the gun in the middle and I took care of the guy. In the middle last with the gun.
That shit was fun.
What? Yeah, because I couldn't hear you because I had all my audio in the fucking...
It says, do you know why nobody has ever overdosed on marijuana? Because you laid out 100 joints and a lighter and told someone to try to smoke all of them. By the fourth joint, they already lost a lighter, ordered a pizza, cuddled with their dogs, and fell asleep. That's fucking true.
I went to Hunter's Dream to grab a couple things. Really?
Yeah.
Bro, that fire paper that I've been saving up really came in handy for those bosses. See, bro, I can do shit. Bro, the reason why, you know how I won that, to be honest, because of you. Because you fucking taught me how to do shit. I would have fucking... Ooh. Okay. Let me see something. Let me just go over here. My guy. Okay, what should I focus on now? I think I may have enough for like one upgrade point. If I don't have enough, I'm just... Huh?
Go to health.
No? You're right, I'm gonna have one health. Which one be the one, which is the one, if I completed that first boss, which is the next one, will be Chamber of the Seal, Lair 1 Heart, or Lair 2?
Should be the last one.
Alright, I'm gonna teleport there, I'm gonna use the bathroom. Alright, be right back. Oh, I'll ring the beckoning. Shit, load in, brush. Load in. I like these challenges, dungeons and stuff. And they give me a lot. You don't like them? Why?
Well, as you get further on, it gets annoying.
This will be the last one, and we'll do other stuff. I'll be right back. I rang the bell, by the way. I'll be right back.
Thank you.
my bunghole feels better. My bunghole.
Thank you. like some food from Mickey. I'll take it to mine. It's fine.
Thank you.
Yo. Yo, demon. Demon. Asian. Oh, D-Monster? Yo. Is anybody...